keep the upper body control tight. I take my foot out. I drive. On this side, look, I can put my elbow on the mat. Very easy. Slide the knee up behind him. Over to the other side. Yeah, on this side it's a little trickier. So I keep myself really tight. I drive forward. Don't forget, you're trying to smash his chest to face the mat. You don't want his shoulder slipping towards your chest. Yeah, exactly. So I'm here to here, and now my knee is going to slide up as high as I can possibly get it. Okay, one move.
Back to this side. Go again. Here. Drive. Slide the knee. Which sides?
This side. Drive. Plank up. As high as I can go with my hips. Slide the knee up as high as I can go.
And then pull back. Cool. I don't know if you guys can see, but I'm also kind of holding his leg open to throw my second hook in every time. That's a little detail that helps a lot if his knees are close together. I kind of push the knees open and throw the hook in like that. Cool. You guys have that one? Good? All right, let's give it a shot. One, two, three, go.